In this video, we're going to look at how you erase your Apple Watch. Now, why would you want to erase it? Well, maybe you're selling it, giving it away, or maybe you're having a problem with it, and what you need to do is you need to erase it. Let's see how we erase our Apple Watch. We can do this from our Apple Watch itself, and we can do this from the Watch app on our iPhone. Let's first look at this on the Apple Watch. Now, the first thing that we need to do is we need to go to our Settings app. So how do we see all of our different apps? Well, all we need to do is just press in on the digital crown here to the right of my pointer. So I'm going to press in on the digital crown, and we can see all of my different apps. I can swipe up to go through the apps. Now, if you are seeing your apps in an icon view, all you need to do is just tap and hold on the screen, and then you're going to be able to switch it to a list view. This is my favorite view. So I have it in list view here. And now what I need to do is go and find the Settings app. This is in alphabetical order. So I just swipe up. I'm using the digital crown to swipe up here. And there's my settings. So now all I need to do is just tap on this. And then from here, what we need to do is go over to General. So I swipe up, and you're going to see General here. Under General, down towards the bottom, you're going to see Reset. This is where we can erase our Apple Watch. When I tap on Reset, I have an option to erase all of the content and settings. All I need to do from here is just tap on this, and then I would enter in the code, and it'll erase my Apple Watch. Once I erase it, what I'm going to have to do is pair it back up with my iPhone. So it's like it just came out of the box. Now, what happens if you have an Apple Watch with cellular connection? Well, you're going to see an option to erase the Apple Watch, but keep your plan. Or what you can do is erase the Apple Watch and delete the plan. So let's say you're giving this away to someone. What you would want to do is remove that plan. So that's basically all we have to do to erase our Apple Watch from the Apple Watch. Again, it's in our Settings app under General, under Reset. Now, I mentioned earlier that we could also do this from the Watch app on the iPhone. How do we do that? Well, let's find out. Let's go over to my iPhone. I am in my Apple Watch app here. Now what I need to do is I need to go to General, just like before. And then down towards the bottom, what you're going to see is Reset. All I need to do is just tap on this. And again, what I'm able to do is erase my Apple Watch content and settings. And if I had a cellular connection, it would ask me if I wanted to remove that as well. Again, once I do reset this or erase this, what I would need to do is pair this back up with my iPhone. So again, why would you want to do this? Well, if you're giving the Apple Watch away, if you're selling it, you want to erase it. But also, if you're having a problem with the Apple Watch, maybe you restarted it and you're still having a problem with it. What you may need to do is just erase it and then pair it back up with your Apple Watch. In this case, if you have an Apple Watch with cellular connectivity, you don't want to remove that cellular data plan. What you want to do is keep that plan and then just pair it back up with your Watch app on your iPhone. So that is how we can erase our Apple Watch from both the Apple Watch and from the Watch app on the iPhone.